Okay, guys, what's going on? Good morning. We are here at Metro TV here in Ghana. We got an early morning shoot. We're going to talk more games. We're definitely going to talk about the GGC Esports Trio Finals that's going on tomorrow and all the stuff that we've been doing here since we returned back to Ghana. So stay tuned, because here at the Lab Video Game TV, our game is never over. When you're a gamer and you're in a middle-class life or in a rich life, you don't really aspire as much. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that they don't have any aspirations or ambitions, they do. But when you're in the ghetto, it's harder. You have to work 10 times harder to get out. So you're gonna play harder than a person who's already out and is comfortable. That's why you have a reigning champion, and some guy comes out of high school and he's like, I wanna get into the NBA, I wanna get into the NBA, and then they come out and just destroy people. So you have your LeBron James or Kobe. Because they were hungry.